Today we are going to cook migas for 4 people. And the ingredients we need are
oil, sausages, one head of garlic, flour, salt. First, we are going to fry the sausages. So we are going to cook it. Now it's ready to be fried. Now we are going to fry the sausages. So we need a few oil, and we pour the oil in a frying pan and set it on. When the oil is boiling, we can set the sausages on fire. When the sausages are fried, we can put it on a dish. We don't need more this oil, so we can throw it away. And now we can put the frying pan away. So now we have fried the sausages, and we are going to cook the migas. So we need a half of a glass of oil. Like this. And now we pour the oil on the frying pan, and then we can put it on fire. The oil is getting boiled. We are going to prepare the garlic. So we need a half of a head of garlic. When the oil is boiled, we can put the garlic. Now, when the garlic is fried, we can pour a half of a bottle of water into the frying pan. We're going to add the salt. A little of salt. And then we are going to add a half of a kilogram of flour, little by little, and removing it on the time.
Yeah.
And now we remove it all the time during 20 minutes. We continue removing the migas. And now the migas are cooked, so we only have to serve it on this typical dish of migas. Okay, that's enough. So we have to add the sausages. And now it's ready to have lunch. So we are ready to have lunch. Delicious.